this is an Atwood thermostat furnace. On and off button. The bottom one controls the temperature. That's the lowest setting. And if you go up, that'll be the max heat. When you turn it on, once the furnace comes on, it'll kick on. Make sure you have gas on. That's how you regulate how hot you want it inside. When you shut it off, isn't it 2-minute delay? Then it will shut off.